You have the pods?
Not yet. Just questions.
I'll do my best to answer quickly then.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, Riverhymn and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
I should get going.
Quicker you get me those pods, the better. Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Been a while. Poison takes to the air around these fields, outsider.
Guess I better start finding my way up to the top. It seems to mean a lot to the Ataro. Find a way up these caves. If I time it right, I might be able to jump and use my polecaster to get to the other side. Find those Widemaws. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. It looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here.